not so much fighting today.
Seems doable.
Breathe. promoted him far beyond his station.
What do the Dark Lords possibly see in this scheme to replace soldiers of the Empire with pathetic, lawless criminals?
Who are you? How did you get in here?
If you don't have any valuables, I'll move to the next vault.
The ship is under attack!
The King's Ransom is under attack.
Now, as you always remind me, I wasn't born to the Imperium, but I'm pretty blasted sure I outrank you.
I'm getting the feeling you guys don't like it.
You're the one they're begging me to save them from? I guess there are things pathetic lore.
You're bound by the rules of warfare to send
Oh, did I not mention? The Empire just declared war on the Republic and all its and as Article 17 of the Zios Convention states, an Imperium with the Captain's track record,
Get back to the hangar bay. There's an Imperial battlecruiser attacking the ship.
I hate Imperials crazier than a hood. What kind of morons blow?
We stumbled onto some kind of internal power play.
Good. Let them blow.
Let's split and then let's split.
How much do we get?
Here's everything I got. What do you have?
I'll have Combo Tally. He's good with numbers and...
Been nice working with you, Captain. Come on, Combo.
Thanks, Captain.
Off the senator.
Captain, I thought you were dead.
Make fenta pardon, Hoje. Es. Foot es a cinco terben a ser zet lakata.
So, Captain, are you the bad luck that keeps getting me attacked, or the lucky charm who keeps rescuing me? What are those things? Have you...
The beast looks modified, but I can't make it...
Well, I'll pay good money to... And how Rogan the Butcher got his hand... He's just managed to move himself from Thorn in my side to public and...
So what's the plan? Send a stri-
Why would I want to do that, when Rogan is the Void Wolf's most I think the time has come to take down his criminal empire.
Can you steeple your fingers and say-
Stick with me, love. Perhaps we should take some time and-
What? Are you
a senator and some scruffy- And a Twi'lek at that- You have to admit it'll- Are you so eager to- I have a room just off the shuttle.
Oh, I
Let's go. Don't say anything, Captain. I've got no interest in awkward... Go to Darmus on Port Nowhere. Find out anything he knows about... I'm sure I'll be seeing you.
I think you'll be satisfied.
Best prices this side of the galaxy. You check. Appreciate your business.
Stand by for examination and suggested product. You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
On time and on budget. Think you'll be satisfied.
Welcome back, Captain. Senator Dodat, meaning the whole Republic's backing you when you finally take down Rogan. Not bad.
When did you two decide that I want to start hunting down the most...
Unless you like being ambushed in every spaceport, I don't... You're definitely off to a good start. He's lost a lot of... Let me get the Senator on the link. She's going to want to hear what I found.
What is it? And talk quickly. I got...
Creatures Rogan sent at you seem to be cyber...
Voss?
As far as I know, no native...
It's time to track...
Voss is a strange place, newly discovered...
Shouldn't wait. Rogan's... If anyone's going to conquer it...
I wouldn't turn down the chance to rule the galactic...
Unfortunately, the only one who knew all of Rogan's secrets was his mentor.
That's not... Rogan's predecessor was arrested by the Republic. This is highly restricted knowledge. Even within the Senate, not everyone knows of Belsat.
If this Ivory's been locked up long enough...
It may take months to get the permits for Voss.
Ivory and Rogan were like father and son. If you can find him...
This is a man who used to sell children to the huts for gladiatorial games. But it's worth it. If you're going to war with Rogan, Belsavis will be...
Rogan has no idea...